richer than Midas. But nothing on earth could ever divide us.